Hello, good evening. Welcome to this evening's concert. This is Perizad Ensemble. We're going to be playing a mixture of repertoire, Ottoman repertoire, medieval European repertoire, a bit of Cretan repertoire as well. We'll tell you about it as we go. But we'll start with an Ottoman piece called Uyan Ay Gözlerin. Thank you.
The next piece we're going to do is from the Cretan tradition. It's a risitico, as they're known in Chania, the western provinces of the island. They're normally played without any rhythm. These are a cappella songs. Simple monophonic melodies, no rhythm structure whatsoever. And then we're going to join it with, contrary to the tradition, which normally would feature a sirtos melody, we're going to play a mandilatos, which is a 7-8 rhythm from the north of Greece. So risitico and mandilatos next.
Is it kind of shepherd's music?
Yeah, it's associated with the mountainous area of western Crete. So, yes, very rural.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next one is a song from Azerbaijan.
Thank you.
Thank you. From Azerbaijan to 15th century Italy, Lamento di Tristano.
Thank you.
Thank you. From medieval Italy, we move to Armenia for two songs. The first one is called Navavad, Shipman.
Seaman. Man of the sea. Sailor. There's a lake though.
There's a lake.
Lake Severn.
Still not a. Anyway.
Thank you.
very much. We've got quite a bit more to play, but I just wanted to say at this point, thank you all for coming, and also thanks everyone who's tuning in over the internet. If you are tuning in from home, please remember to donate to the wonderful Sans Films, who are hosts tonight. And also, there's a concert here every Thursday at this time, every Thursday evening, and also other concerts during the week. So you can sign up to the newsletter and find out about what's going on. A bit of housekeeping. So we'll continue now with a Catalan piece from kind of medieval. Another medieval tune, is it medieval?
I'm not sure when is it from.
This is called Cant des Auxerres, which is the song of the birds. Thank you. Okay.
The next one is a little trilogy of medieval songs going back to the 11th century from the collection of Cantigas de Santa Maria, which is basically 11th century Spain. Two cantigas, medieval song known as the King of France, the El Rey de Francia, and then back to a Cantiga de Santa Maria, Como Poden Persas Culpas. Thank you.
So should we talk about instruments for a minute?
Yes, might as well.
Okay. So I've been playing this is a kind of wooden stop flute, which is called a ferrulia, which comes from Eastern Europe. It would have been kind of a medieval instrument, essentially. This is a clarinet, not a saxophone. It's confusing. It's metal. It's a metal clarinet. And this is a bass clarinet. This is a piano. But there is blue tack, which Olivier kindly lent me, on the strings. So slightly prepared. And this?
I'm playing the Cretan lira, which got three strings that you play with a nail from the side.
It's got more than three strings though, right?
Well, this one has got three sympathetic strings, as they call them, that add a bit of extra volume to the sound, but they don't really make much of a difference. That much.
This is an Egyptian rick. This is a Iranian daire. This is a Turkish bendir. And this is a pink sparkly drum kit.
Cool. And so the next tune we're going to play is an Ottoman tune by a Greek musician.
Yeah, in the absence of a better word, yeah, let's call him an Ottoman Greek of 17th century Istanbul. Yeah.
Let's not get too political now.
Yeah, and it's called Nihavent Peshrev. got a couple more tunes for you.
We stay in Istanbul with a very well-known classical piece from the turn of the 19th to 20th century. Chechenkizi, Girl from Chechnya.
Thank you.
the Jasmine from Cyprus.
Thank you.
you very much. You've been listening to Theo Lace on the lyra. Phelan Bagoy on drums, percussion. I'm Zach Gewertzman. We'd like to thank Olivier for having us, and Stuart for doing sound. Thanks to all of you for coming. Thanks to everyone watching, wherever you are. We're going to play one more tune for you. We're Perizad Ensemble. Perizad, which means born of an angel.
Is that what it means? I thought it meant simply beautiful in Farsi. Really?
It's a very poetic language. We're going to play Susta from Crete.
From Rethymno in Crete, yes. Middle West. Midwest. Crete and Midwest.